A Hootsuite organization is the overall structure of how your company's employees and social media networks are organized within Hootsuite. An organization is comprised of teams, members, and social networks. Hootsuite includes layers of permissions that allow businesses to manage and coordinate teams of people and access to social network accounts. Configuring and maintaining permissions is an important part of social media governance and protecting the security of your social accounts. Hootsuite organizations have three layers of permissions: organization, team, and social network. In this video, we'll look at organization permissions. When managing organization permissions within a Hootsuite organization, you'll be adding and removing users and assigning permission levels to those users. To get started with managing organization permissions, click the Manage button, which opens your organization dashboard. Then, hover over the member whose permissions you'd like to change, click the gear, and choose Manage Permissions. Four permission types can be assigned at the organizational level: SuperAdmin, Admin, Custom, and Default. SuperAdmins can manage all functions of your Hootsuite organization, including creating teams, adding team members and social networks, and control over all permission settings. Only SuperAdmins can grant SuperAdmin status to other members of the organization. Those with admin-level permissions are able to add and remove team members and social networks. Custom permissions can be used to customize what a team member can access. For example, you may allow a community manager to manage individual team members without giving them access to adding or removing social networks. The majority of employees in your Hootsuite organization will have default permissions, which means they aren't able to manage the structure of the organization. When someone new joins your company, add them to your organization by opening the Organization Manager, clicking Invite, entering their email address, and assigning them to a team. When a team member leaves, they can be removed from your organization by hovering over their name, clicking the wheel, and selecting Remove. It's important to note that Hootsuite applies a setting known as Social Organization by default to all organizations. When enabled, users in all of your teams will be able to see but not access information pertaining to other teams. If you're an agency, be sure to disable Social Organization to prevent people in different teams from viewing other networks and team members.